Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is Marrakesh, Morocco, where civil riots are looming. Your targets are private banker Klaus Strandberg and army general Reza Zedan, two of the conspirators in a sinister plot to overthrow Morocco's fragile government. Strandberg, a former bank CEO who stole billions of dollars worth of savings from the Moroccan people, was facing trial for investment fraud. But early this morning, a band of heavily armed mercenaries freed Strandberg from his prison transport, resulting in the death of several police officers. Strandberg now takes refuge at his native Swedish consulate, in front of which crowds of angry protesters have gathered, demanding his handover to Moroccan authorities. We believe General Zedan orchestrated Strandberg's escape to infuriate the public and spark nationwide riots, allowing Zedan to impose martial law. Operating out of a field HQ at a nearby abandoned school, he will no doubt use the riots to depict the Rabat government as weak and inept, and persuade the general staff to support a fully-fledged military coup in the name of national security. Our client, building contractor Hamilton Lowe, who stands to lose a fortune in government contracts, has hired us to prevent the coup d'etat. To do so, you need to paralyze Zedan's rebel forces and prevent the riots from escalating further, hence the double contract. This is quite the political powder keg, 47, so be careful. The fate of a nation is at stake. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zedan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47. Welcome to Marrakesh, 47.
right there? Pardon me.
Capitalism. I mean, that's what we all want this day and age, right?
Not me.
That's a liberal problem.
I'm serious. Is that the shisha den right now laughing his ass off?
Checking out, and I can find this big shot
producer from GNN on the phone with an agency, desperate to get a cameraman for an interview with Claus Hugo Strandberg. Strandberg, the banker. Did you ever watch the news? Anyway, I tap him on the back, show up my press pass, and the guy is so relieved that he just pays me a month's salary up front. Of course I'm not gonna do it. There's no way I'm getting near that place. I've got all this nice free money, and the dunce doesn't even know my real name. Would you believe I said my name was Finley? Right, so I'm at the shisha place down. Oh, do you need instructions for how to use the rubbish bin?
Welcome to Marrakesh, 47.
Oh, hey, sorry.
Strandberg
is a lunatic.
How are you, sir?
He is capitalism. I mean, that's what we all want. Right?
I'm serious. He's at the shisha den right now laughing his ass off. Oh, man, that is so like, yeah.
Huh.
lobby checking out, and I hear this big shot producer from GN on the phone with an agency desperate to get a cameraman for an interview with Claus Hugo Strandberg. Strandberg, the banker. Do you ever watch the news? Anyway, I tap him on the back, show him my press pass, and the guy is so relieved that he just pays me a month's salary up front. Of course I'm not gonna do it. There's no way I'm getting near that place. Besides, I've got all this nice free money, and the dunce doesn't even know my real name. Would you believe I said my name was Finley? Right, so I'm at the shisha place down near the bazaar. Whenever you can sneak out, come and join me, okay? Smoke is on me. Excuse me, mister. This place is off limits.
Welcome to Marrakesh, Forty.
Edward is a lunatic.
No, he is capitalism.
Huh.
My name was Finley. Right.
Oh,
so I'm at the
tall.
Shisha place down near the bazaar. Whenever you can sneak out, come and join me, okay? Smoke is on me.
Tired. Hey, you know, you want to stop that, please? I'm gonna need to see your invite, sir.
They don't even know what.
My bad.
Carpet! Carpet! Ah, thank you. Come closer. Closer, please. I won't bite. Just arrived, or have you been here long? Carpet! Carpet!
Security alarm sounds. Strandberg has been instructed to rendezvous with a team of Zaydan's soldiers at the underground garage. Apparently, a secret tunnel runs between the consulate and a shoe shop downtown. This is how the banker plans to escape the building unnoticed. I suggest you locate that shop, 47. This could be a way inside the consulate, not to mention a chance to lure Strandberg into the open.
Thank you. Parking garage.
You kidding?
I need to get back there before XO tears me a new one.
All right, I'll hold down the fort. Take the tunnel. It's way faster.
Yeah.
At ease, soldier. Private.
Thank you.
me? All we gotta do is... Oh, shit!
What?
Shit! I forgot to leave the all-access key card in the parking garage.
You kidding?
I need to get back there before XO tears me a new one.
All right, I'll hold down the fort. Take the tunnel. It's way faster.
Yeah, yeah.
Bankers are cankers. Bankers are cankers.
Gotta admit, that's pretty catchy.
Do 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 do.
Boys holding up down there.
Well, all we gotta do is pick up Strandberg at the garage and escort him back to HQ. The non-combatants don't know about this tunnel, so it should be a cakewalk. Almost a shame, really. Wouldn't mind seeing Strandberg get a taste of mob justice.
Take it you met him.
Was there when the assault team brought him in. It's weird. Part of you wants to punch him in the face, part of you wants to give him all your money. It's a gift, I suppose.
Tell me about it. Anyway, gotta get back to the garage.
Later.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
What's the situation on the street?
Chanting, flag waving, chest beating. Usual stuff, sir. A few stone throwers, but with a week.
The protesters might be all kumbaya for now, but they won't stay peaceful for long.
General Zavis, that.
Once the rioting starts, I want this place to be full of fun.
I'm still looking around, but stand by for an emergency call, okay? Better not wander off for coffee like last time. They got my ass shot off.
Time to man up! We got trouble!
Safe zone. Okay, Ramis, check the goddamn exit.
Yeah.
That could have been a lot nastier. Thank whoever you pray to.
Thank you. I was really nervous there.
Show, Sergeant. The school's just across the alley. Go on, we got your backs.
Oh, finally! Yes.
This is Team 1 Leader. We're at the safe house. Proceeding toward the rendezvous point. Over. Okay, let's go.
Good show, 47. Strandberg is on the move, and we know exactly where he is heading.
That's okay.
The most wanted man in Morocco. This is Gate. The package is secure. Over. Go.
Hi.
Salute, soldier.
That is General Reza Zaidan, keeper of the peace.
Yes. Just put me on a plane. I did what was asked. Now I hope General Zaidan keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner.
I hear they were close, so.
We already heard it provided.
His brother was one of the police that got killed. Marks attacks. Why? Prison transport.
You don't get
so
it. It's not about the money.
Got cold feet.
It's probably lived for cooperation.
That's smart.
According to the soldiers, the condemned prisoner in the cell was a close friend of Zaidan. However, when his brother, a Marrakesh police officer, was killed during Strandberg's breakout, the prisoner decided to betray Zaidan and go public. Alas, he was caught before he could thwart the coup d'etat.
What the hell are you doing up there, monkey boy?
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
One foot in front of the other. Star, a Lebanese model, you name it.
Where would he even meet these girls?
He's a general.
It's not like he gets invited. I'll let that one slip. Zayden's been involved with a Hollywood actress, Korean pop star.
Where would he even meet these girls?
Oh, my deepest apologies for brushing your shoulder, sir.
I tell you, I don't care what anyone says, but Zayden's not always cracked up.
He likes to pretend that he's solid or something, but he's just a guy with a shiny uniform.
I hear you, brother.
Seriously, though, do you believe for a second that Zayden is masterminding this coup by himself? Come on. He doesn't have the smarts. He can strike the fear of God into men and charm the knickers off most of them.
were dismissed.
Oh.
General Satan's orders. You're dismissed. General Satan's orders.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Is someone in here? Hello?
Dan won't expect resistance from a tied-up prisoner.
Dismissed. General Satan's order.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
They'll know. They'll rise up against him. Yeah. Good old fashioned. Why are you doing this?
Dan won't expect resistance from a tied-up prisoner.
Decide. What should I do? Well, don't tell me you're sleeping, Said.
Target down. Move on to Klaus Strandberg.
order dismissed.
Excuse me.
General Satan's orders.
Mister, who are you? Hello? Okay, you need to pay attention to me, mister. You!
You're dismissed. General Satan's order.
Stab him in his sleep.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
They're watching. Front row seats. Yeah. Is someone in here?
Zidane won't expect resistance from a tied-up prisoner.
Don't tell me you're sleeping, Said. Plenty of time for that, I'm sure.
Target down. Move on to Klaus. Strandberg.
Satan's order. You're dismissed.
Please make way.
General Satan's order.
Thank you.
towards an exit.
From the general?
Sorry.
I trust you will let me know if there is any news from...
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Comp? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. Trench, Director. And make it a deep one. is none of you are safe anymore.